Hello everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see a very healthy, quick and tasty zucchini recipe which can be enjoyed as a side dish. So friends, let's get started with the recipe. So here I have taken one large zucchini as I am making for two people. Now cut both the ends. First, I will slice the narrow part of the zucchini into semicircle shape. And as the zucchini gets broader, I will slice them into four parts like this. Make the slices slightly thick. Alright, slicing of the zucchini is done. Next, I'm going to slice one onion into medium portions. Next, you'll also need one large tomato for this recipe, which I'm going to slice into medium portion, the same way as I have sliced the onion. Next, I'm going to use two large garlic pods, which I will just roughly chop them. Adding tomatoes, onion and garlic gives a very nice flavor to our zucchini recipe. So chopping of all the veggies is almost done, and now we shall start with the cooking process. Next, heat a pan and into it we will drizzle some olive oil, say around 1 teaspoon. And when the oil is hot, we will add the roughly chopped garlic. Saute them for a while. Next, add the chopped onions. And now saute the onions and garlic until they turn golden brown. At this stage, you'll get a nice aroma of fried onion and garlic. And now time to add the zucchinis, and on high flame we will stir them for 1 to 2 minutes, as zucchini has high water content and we want to let out its excess water, otherwise they will turn soggy. Keep on stirring the zucchinis in between. After about 1 to 2 minutes, reduce the flame to medium and we will cook the zucchinis without covering them, as zucchinis don't take much time to get cooked. After about 4 to 5 minutes, you will notice that the zucchinis have turned golden brown. So you need to keep on flipping the sides in between. By now the zucchinis are partially cooked, but we want that they should turn nice golden brown from all these sides. And at this stage we will add the chopped tomatoes and we'll cook them further 2 to 3 minutes until the tomatoes turn soft and mushy. And now we will quickly season them with less than 1/2 teaspoon of salt or as per taste. 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. And 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. Give everything a nice mix. And on low to medium flame, we'll cook for another 2 minutes. And by now, our zucchinis are well cooked. Finally, I'm going to add some chopped fresh dill leaves. Mix this well. This zucchini side dish is very quick and easy to make, and it tastes delicious also, apart from being healthy, as it is cooked with just 1 teaspoon of olive oil, and not to forget the nutritional value of the veggies. I'll give a final toss. That's it. Our sauteed zucchini is now ready to be served hot. And friends, here goes our healthy and tasty sauteed zucchini on the serving bowl. You can enjoy this quick and simple zucchini recipe as a side dish. I will garnish this with some more chopped fresh dill leaves on top. So friends, I hope you will try this healthy and tasty zucchini recipe. Also share your feedbacks, and if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do so for more interesting and yummy recipes in future. See you soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care and stay safe.